Good morning, dear parents and students. We welcome you and wish to put on record our appreciation and gratitude for the unstinting support of the parent community during these difficult times. Though the pandemic is still not over, at least the fear of the unknown has receded considerably, and we have learned to live with it with certain precautions which have become the new normal. We have been working hard through these months to plan for a safe opening of schools and to implement best practices to mitigate the risk associated with COVID-19. We have a chance to do things a new way. Children, parents, and teachers have been waiting for this moment eagerly. One thing is clear, that this school year will be a lot different from the ones in the past. Safety of the students, staff is of prime importance, and that will take precedence over every other thing. Let us take a sneak peek into the well-equipped school campus. The measures adopted by DPSG Meerut Road administration guarantees that the students feel safe and secure during the period which warrants utmost care.
We have taken adequate precautions to provide hygiene and environment cleaning in the campus to limit exposure to the infection. Physical distancing, regular thermal screening, respiratory hygiene, use of mask and gloves, management of symptomatic students, teachers and school staff are the new normal for our school. Great care has been taken that our staff is well trained and educated about COVID-19 safety and precautionary measures. All visitors, staff and students who enter the campus are carefully and meticulously screened by the trained medical staff of the school. Arogya Setu app is downloaded in the electronic devices of the entire staff. The school has proactively ensured the availability of medical support within the school premises. Full-time trained healthcare attendants, nurses, doctors, and counselors to take care of physical and mental well-being of our students. Regular health checkups and maintenance of records as mandated by the government are organized for the staff and students.
The known and familiar corridors of the school wait to welcome the student community. The buildings are mere structures without the students in it. We invite you to your safe haven, where you will continue to foster passions, think forward, and get prepared for tomorrow's opportunities. Our goal is to continue to encourage active student engagement, foster a lifetime love for learning in a safe and robust environment. The campus has been thoroughly cleaned, sanitized, marked for social distancing with signages, prominently displayed in compliance with the safety protocols as mandated by the government. We thank the parents of the students of classes 10th and 12th for reposing their trust in us and sending their most prized possessions, their wards, to the school for the face-to-face classes, both remedial as well as the asset management ones, in November 2020.
Here, from main position to one of the extreme position, then coming back to the main position.
By partnering with us in spirit and letter, you have reaffirmed our belief that the future of our younger generation will be protected by our willingness to bring in changes in the system that nurtures them to be responsible individuals.
The school has ensured safe commuting of students. A mandatory norm with us is sanitization of school transportation on regular basis, at least twice a day, once before the children board the bus and once after. School driver and lady guard maintain physical distance at all times and ensure social distancing among students in the bus during seating, boarding and deboarding. Thermal screening of students is done by the lady guard at the time of students boarding the bus. We have already shared the standard operating procedure with the parent community, and we anticipate your support to practice safety protocols such as wearing a mask, sanitizing hands by the students. Our plan is designed to try to limit exposure between individuals to the greatest extent possible. At the same time, be innovative enough to create an environment to encourage students to be enthusiastic and energetic learners, brimming with a desire to explore and learn new things every day.
This pandemic has indeed changed the entire education scenario as we knew it. We urge you to support and trust us to teach the guardians of tomorrow resilience, adaptability, communication, empathy, creativity, emotional intelligence, and other life skills for the future. We therefore look forward to more students coming to school for the face-to-face asset management classes, which are tentatively scheduled for January 11, 2021. The teachers are earnestly working on preparing a special schedule wherein all the topics and concepts will be revisited. Practice worksheets will be given to solve in the face-to-face mode. Pre-boards 2 is also scheduled to be held in the last week of January in offline mode. Students must make the most of this crucial time and engage constructively and collaboratively with the teachers to ensure active learning and good performance in the upcoming board examinations.